busy situation right now here in Imaja. Imaja secondary dorms is completely on fire, and the current forces around here, there are a set of children that have been trapped inside the building there. They managed to take out a couple, but there is it. This is the situation. A set of children is there right now, in there, burning. Now the fire truck was here, but there's only one fire truck in Madjo. And the fire truck just come. And they did a little outing of the fire. I see they managed to take out one body. But one fire truck in this Madjo here, I think the fire service needs to do something about this, because with this fire, one fire truck can't control this fire. As you can see, no fire truck is here right now. The fire truck just come, and the little water that it had in the tank used out, and now they gone to pull up, come back with water again, while the children is in there burning. We don't know as yet exactly how many children, but as what I know for sure is that Dorm's father's son is in there. This is the situation here. So guys, this is the situation here right now in Madjo. One section of this Madjo secondary dormitory is totally under fire. This is it, guys. Real sad moment right now. No, this is not in Letham. This is in Madjo. The Madjo secondary dormitory. It has two sections. This one here that is on fire, and as you can see over there is the next building. I think this one there is the boys, but the one on the fire right now is the girls' quarter. There's nothing you could do about it right now, because there's only one fire truck inside Madjo here, sir. And it just come with the little water that it had stored up, finished, and the truck gone. Must be about 20 minutes now, we can't return yet. As you can see here, there's the police inside. And there are a set of children trapped in that building there right now.
No, he coming. And then you're still there, man. No? Half of them in there, it's only some come out. What do you mean come out, man, and think I'm catching up for anything?
Buy some girls, please, man.
Grill, buddy, grill. Grill is the class of them there. Nobody can come to the grill. Don't forget it.
As you can see, now the fire truck is turning after about like 20 to 25 or half an hour. Now the fire truck.
Please help us behind the two lines.
Any dorm shall decide.
So guys, this is it. Majus Secondary School dorms, which is located in Campbelltown, the Armenian village, the neighboring village, Campbelltown. The dorm is in Campbelltown. There are some girls trapped. This is the girls' quarter that is on the fire. There are some girls trapped in there presently, but we don't know how many at this moment. I know for sure that some come out because I personally fetch one, put into the ambulance. I don't know how many is still in there.
Yeah.
is it the firefighter is trying to get a fire under control? Tyra, for sure, I see two. I personally fetch one into the ambulance and the next guy fetch another girl. Two girls. They were still alive, but they were severely burned. And after that, I see two other was put into a police vehicle, but I don't know what was their situation, if they were still alive or what. Yeah, this is Maja presently, the secondary dorms, the girls' quarter. Yeah, at the moment we don't know how many children are trapped in the building. This is the situation right now. The entire building, the roof has collapsed. So it's very hard to explain to you guys right now.
As you can see there, water finished from the fire truck again. Fire truck ran out of water again, and the fire is not under control as yet. At this moment, I have no idea, or I didn't get no clue or nothing of how this happened. All I could say is that my wife wake me up
and said, "Look, look how the place looking red on the one side. And it looked so attractive to my eyes, I ended up getting up, picking up my phone to take a picture. There and then I realized when I hear people start shouting and hollering, when I do look closely, it's fire. So I pick up myself and run and come. When I run and come, the whole dorms was actually on fire. The whole roof was on fire. Ain't them taking nobody's longer?
Nobody's gone there.
Guys, this is the situation. As well, I was poor that the dorms father thing, I'm not too certain, so let me don't call name, but I hear that the doors and so was open for the children, but they were already trapped fire. And as you can see, I don't know if you see, but all the windows are grilled, so that's what really trapped the children. Mufflin. Yeah, this is where really, the grills on the windows is what really trapped the children them inside. Because the right way around the windows them are grilled.
Then tomorrow morning, early morning, you go see president coming when you want to see.
This is in Maggio. This is in Maggio. Maggio secondary dorms, the girls' quarter.
Oh gosh.
As for sure, I could assure you that I drugged one girl and put into the ambulance. And the next guy drugged the next girl. That's what I see they take out from the building, but they were badly burned, real bad burned.
Right here by the arm, by the wall side of it, behind the police cruiser. Behind the police cruiser by the wall.
So guys, this is the situation here. Maggio secondary dorms, girls' quarter, burned down. We don't know exactly how many children are in there.
Watch it.
We don't know how many, but for sure there are some children in there. The dorms father son burned down. When I came, you see this hole down here?
Yeah.
The guys were punching it with a 2x4. Uh-huh. And I see they take out a girl. Uh-huh. But I don't know if she was living or what.
Three dead and one alive still for the car.
I personally drug one and put into the ambulance. Well, she did burn real bad, because when I hold she, all she skin peeling off in my hands. Terrible, but so guys, is it? You can see a number of people gathered here. 1 fire truck in the place. The fire truck come, water done, it take about half an hour for go and come back. It gone again, I don't know what time it's gonna return back. While the children are in there burning. Deborah, I can't see exactly how many children are in there, but according to what I'm hearing at the scene here is that there are some girls trapped in there, but we don't know how many. I cannot see how many at this moment. But there are children trapped in there, girls. And I can hear the Dom's father was shouting and crying for his son, who is in there. I don't know if it's a baby son, because, or it's a big one, but I don't know if it's the little one. I can't say, but he was shouting for his son. Probably the child was sleeping with his mother.
Oh, Jesus. I can't stay here, babe.
Yeah, this is in Maggio, this is in Maggio, this is in Maggio secondary dorms, girls' quarter. The whole roof has collapsed. With all the, I can't say how many children are in there, but for sure there are children in there. For sure. But the children was trapped because of the grills, them. The fire then trapped them, and they couldn't escape through the windows because of the grills. Presently, right now, how many children are in here?
All of them are behind some.
Mm-hmm.
3 of them are by this back door here.
Okay.
A couple of the back. So.
Them born up.
Bad.
You can live yourself?
You can live yourself, you can live them born up bad.
Them seeing them?
You yeah, see them. Two of them, they don't live on a bed bunk.
Oh, Jesus.
On the top bunk.
You know, some of them don't sleep in already.
So this is it, guys. As you can hear, this is my brother there. He said, you're seeing some children who are already burned to death. Because they can't survive that heat and the fire, the whole roof that collapsed in the building. It's real terrible. The firefighters, busy day right now.
Never experienced much like this.
But so,
this is it, guys. Real, real sad situation. Real sad.
Real fire bomb. Don't hurt. What is this? Oh, real.
Son. Little child, I don't know how sure is it, but they can't find him. presently, and he was with the girls and playing.
Me and you, I have to stay here.
You see it? So how then can I take them out? This is in Maja, Maja secondary dorms, dormitory, the girls section. Right now the rain coming down here.
Yeah.
So there's it, guys. The fire is kinda under control right now. Yeah, very unfortunate situation right now. But the fire truck ran out of water. Gun, follow back, come again. Girls are in there. I was hearing somebody was saying that 8 girls are missing, according to what they check, 8 are missing. But we don't know. Well, I can't see right now. I can't see how many girls are in there. I was hearing a few moments ago that they're missing 8 girls. My brother said he see 3 of them inside that barn, burned to death.